So, Tom, tell me about the time the lights went on, 1945.
It was a dark evening in London. The war had ended. We came up on the train. Everything was very black, and we were in Leicester Square, and then suddenly everything was light again. And we knew there was only good things ahead.